So with the slow mountain climber, again, we start in a push-up position, and all I'm doing, keeping the weight shifted forward over the hands, not letting the weight move back. Tuck one knee up towards the chest, kick back to a push-up position, same the other side, like so. On these, we're trying not to have any movement through the back. The torso should stay completely still the whole time.